and a monk embarked on a long trek through the endless prairies of the north. They had a fierce debate about God and chance and fate, and to resolve it agreed a game of cards indeed be played. The game went on all day, and through the next and next they played, and around them a shelter was built to shield the rain. A street around the shelter formed, then a church, a house, a bar. And that is how the city of New Albion was born. That is how the city of New Albion was born.